How's it going, Jackals fans? Billy Pinkney here with your New Jersey Jackals pregame report. Yesterday at Palisades Credit Union Park, the Jackals fell to New York by a score of 5-4. Jason Agresti and Josh Raywalt did have solid days at the plate as they both went 3-for-4. Catcher Nico Toney has also been swinging a hot bat as he raised his average to .300. The Jackals are now 26-33, third in the Northeast Division of the Can-Am Conference. Today, the Jackals will look to avoid the sweep against the Boulders, and on this Thirsty Thursday, they'll send left-hander Jared Milch to the mound. Yesterday, the Jackals made a trade which sent pitcher Chase Ingram to High Point in exchange for right-hander Ricky Knapp. Prior to the Rockers, Knapp spent time with the AAA affiliate of the New York Mets. Here's Ricky on coming here to Jersey and how he's looking to help the Jackals win some more ball games.
Hi, my name is Ricky Knapp. I'm a new player here with the New Jersey Jackals. Super excited to be here and help this team win some ball games.
The Jackals will return home on Tuesday as they'll face the Tri-City Valley Cats. I'm Billy Pinkney, and that's your New Jersey Jackals pregame report.